So hello guys, hope you all are doing great. So this video is regarding one very important topic, and I am surprised at how I missed this, right? So this video should be created a lot of earlier, but no issue. I just remember it, and now today we are with it. Okay. So if you don't know about me, this is my name is Prashant, and I am basically running this channel, this YouTube channel, Cloud Learning. Okay, and you can find lot of videos there related to cloud. Okay, so you can go there and you can check the videos there. Okay, in YouTube you can find cloud learning videos. Okay, and you will find lot of videos related to cloud, and you have different playlists, so you can do that, so you can subscribe that. Okay. Now, what the topic we are going to discuss today? Today we are going to discuss about AWS certification. Okay, people used to say how to do the certification, or like you have done lot of preparation, right? And then the next question come like how to schedule a exam. Okay, so today I will try to answer those questions for you. Okay, so first of all, you need to, as I told you. Always, like, you need to open this website aws.amazon.com, and if you put slash there and certification, okay, that's very simple. If you just create, put slash certification there, you will find this. Okay, now after that, what you need to do, you have to book your online exam. Okay, so there you will find one option, schedule an exam. Okay, there are two things, prepare an exam and schedule an exam. Okay, so like if you go, this is the certification details which currently they are providing. So let's have a small look on this certification as well. So one is cloud practitioner, which is for beginner, right? Anybody can come and can learn cloud concept there. Then the another is solution architect, and then after 2 years experience they can go for professional. Okay, so in this they basically learn how to do the architecture, or how to design the things. Okay, and then you can deploy the solutions there. The other line is could be your operation, and you could be can go to developer as well. So if you have some development knowledge, you can go for the developer, and then you can go for the DevOps engineer. Okay, and SysOps administrator also you can do. So here, if you have some development knowledge, like if you can create CloudFormation scripts, if you can create Terraform scripts like YAML or JSON script, then definitely this should be your goal. Okay, and specialty also they have in networking, data analytics, database, machine learning, and security. But before security, before any specialty exam, you should clear at least solution architect or any associate level certification. Okay, so this is what they are offering right now. Then why you should get certified? If you get certified, definitely there is lot of recognition you get. Okay, a lot of things you get, right? Now, to schedule the exam, you just need to click on schedule an exam. Then here, if you see, there another screen will come, sign in. So here you need to create another account. It is not your regular AWS account. Like if you are having AWS account, you can use that. No, you need to create another account here. Okay. So you can click on sign in, and if you don't have any account, you can create a new account. Okay, so you have to create a separate account there. Okay, so I have my account, so I'm using this one. And if you go here, so this is simple, like what is the benefit of certification if you got. So I'm just signing in with my account. And then you can go for your all details will be there, like what are the current exams you have, current certifications you have, all such things will be visible for you. Okay, and you go to certification, then go to your account, because I already signed in with my account, right? So there you can go and you can schedule your new exam. Okay, so this is very simple. You can go with the schedule exam, then you can choose your exam. All exams will be available here. So like suppose if you want to go for solution architect professional, okay, so schedule, you can schedule. There are two vendors, one is PSI and another is Pearson Venue. So you can choose anyone. Suppose I go with PSI. So there are two methods now. One is online, like you can give from your home or you can go to the center. So two methods are there. So here you go. So it's showing me what is the duration, and this is like professional exam, right? 180 minutes. And schedule, continue. So you can do online by yourself. So for that you need to make your environment ready, like you should have one camera and your desk should be clean, and they will check all those things, like you have to rotate via camera that there is nothing nearby to you, or you can go to test center. Okay, so suppose you decide to go test center, you need to choose your language, then your country. Okay, so like whatever your country is coming there, you can choose that one. So suppose I want to go for Delhi center, I just choose it, and in Delhi center they will search my exam centers. So they are giving me few options, like Grasp Infotech is there, it is into Netaji Subhash Place, Pitampura. I can go there, or I can go some Kiran Garden, Dwarka. So I have few options, right? Nawada Metro Station, Santosh, Chennai, then Delhi. So like this you can find out your options. Okay, or the other option, as I told you, you can go for so you can go for online self, you can do it from your home itself. Okay, so suppose I go again for like solution architect professional, continue, remote online. So this option is also available and you can do that. Okay, so again you just choose your application, then country. Time zone. Okay, then you can book the slot. So right now whatever the available slot is in my, there are a lot of slots available, so maybe I can go for 5th of May or whatever the date I want to take, and I can continue. Okay, so it will be very straightforward. Like once you select the date, took your slot, okay, like I go for this, continue, then I need to pay the fees. Okay, and this will done like this. Okay, so now I need to pay $300 plus $54, so $354 I actually need to pay. Okay, so like this you can schedule your exam. So I hope you got the clarity how you can schedule the exam. Okay, let me just cancel this exam, and I hope now it is clear to you how you can schedule your exam and enjoy this, right? So if you have any other topic, if you want to know anything, you can check my YouTube channel Cloud Learning, or what you can do, you can go to this website aws learnings.teachable.com, where I have my complete self-learning course available at very low prices for just 2000 rupees. And this is self-learning course, anytime you can learn. Okay, and this is having all the courses details, all the topics in very proper manner, right? Every service which you need for clearing the certification, to understand AWS concept, all things are there. So very good course and easy self-learning practical videos. So you can opt for this. Course is available in English and Hindi, both languages. Okay. So you just need to go to this website awslearning.teachable.com and you can enroll for this site. If you want to pay the amount in, what you can say, in via Paytm or some other method, it will take credit card if you don't want to use that, or if you want some other option. So Paytm is available, or you can UPI at cloudlearning@icici. And can email after that to me, awslearning@gmail.com, and I will give you the course access. Okay, so this is very simple, very efficient website, and here you can got all the courses. Okay, so this is something you can easily go for it. Okay, so I hope you like this video. If you understood this video and if you find this video useful, you can write in comment section. If you like me, if you like this channel, you can let me know, and what topic next you want, you can also let me know. Okay, so once again, thanks again for watching this video, and we'll meet you soon. Bye bye.